Water Wars 2013. There's only one rule. No rules.
So, Water Wars 2013.
What do you like to do?
Boys versus girls. How do you feel about it?
We feel great.
Sarah?
We're about to kick some royal behind.
We're about to make fourth graders cry.
Boys versus girls. How do you feel about it?
My favorite socks.
How do you guys feel about it?
It's okay. You guys are going to get owned.
Lou's gonna get owned.
Yeah,
but it's boys versus girls.
I know, but Lou's gonna get owned.
By us?
Yeah.
The girls?
And then we own you.
Yeah.
You're like our slaves.
I'm pretty sure last time I beat you, remember
that? Because you had like all these like water stuff. Plastic water bottle, waste it all on me. Another gun, waste it all on me. Do my gun, waste it all on me.
What's your strategy?
Kill you.
How do you plan on doing that?
Cold water first.
Oh my god.
Come from behind.
Describe how you would kill them.
With lots and lots of water. I might drown them.
So you hear it first, guys.
Okay.
You can sing that.
Alright.
She doesn't
use it. It looks like I'm
whispering. It's meta on. Not a girl. GTFO.
We're ready. Ready for war.
Let's go, girl.
Why is that the only one that's. I'm so understated.
Won.
Oh, me.
Definitely. So, Lewis, who do you think won?
No one.
Why do you say that?
Because everyone quit it. I don't think that's a word.
What strategy did you use to win?
Well, I stole a gun right when I got out here.
And then
I wreaked havoc.
Well, what was your strategy used?
Well, I just beasted everybody.
You
just
cheated.
I'm just me.
All right. That concludes this interview.